and welcome back to Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, the Abandoning Abandoners of Abandonment. Is that a lifeboat I see? No, it's a Spanish flag. That's kind of funny. The sails do not seem to be perturbed by being underwater. So I have been informed by a user named something, I don't remember completely what his name was, but I think what I need to do is I need to put the Big Nasty into a port controller and have them hold the Big Nasty for a little while for me. I'm gonna test and see if, oh god, it crashed. Yay, I love crashing. Anyway, I'm gonna test and see if I can pilot the Big Nasty without any problems. If I am, I'll use that, but if not, then I'll just take this brig and try to get Eddie Lowe in that, because I believe you can't get an encounter with Edward Lowe unless you are only using one ship. Okay, so I went ahead and landed myself in Port of Spain. I tested to see if I could dock, or if I could command the large nasty yet, and the answer to that is a resounding big fat no. So what I'm gonna do is, I transferred all the crew I could over to the little nasty, the mad murderer. I'm going to repair all of the ship's damage. I don't want to get you your plans because you're stupid. No, I don't want your plans. I'm going to repair both of these ships, and hopefully when I put the Big Nasty into the port controller, if I have enough money, then hopefully it won't remove all of the crew and items from it, but I think it will. So we'll see. Would you want to put your ship in for some repairs? I want to put a ship with you. The warship Big Nasty. 30,000. I'm cool with that. Alright, so we are very, very, very broke, but I think I can do something about that. I've got a bunch of stuff I need to sell anyway, so... Let's talk to this yahoo, let me do this. I want your rums, because we're out of rums. I'll take all 300s of them, and we are down to 1,000 peanuts. But I think I have enough stuff in my inventory to get a couple of bucks. Yeah, I've got a bunch of trinkets here I can sell off, and swords and things that I've randomly looted, so I'm gonna go do that. And then after that, we will continue to search for Eddie Lowe in our one brig ship thing. Now, something was mentioned about it needing to be a class 6 or something. But that would make it like a tartan or a lugger or something stupid like that. And I don't think that that's going to be the case. So we're going to try this first. And if that doesn't work, then I'm just going to load the game and go back. Hey, it's another bum. Hey, bum. My name is Brock Dormer, mister. Glad to meet you. Yes, I see what you've been reduced to. Oh, God, we're going to talk gibberish again, aren't we? No idea what you're on about. Alright, I'm gonna stop recording, sell off my junk, and then I'll be back.
It's good you've paid me this visit, Cap.
Alright, so we've got enough food on board for 50 days. Our ship upkeep is 18,000, and we've only got 13,000. So we have a problem, but we're gonna go for it anyway. Hopefully this will be good enough for me to get an encounter with Mr. Lolaw. Mr. Lolor. Alright, so the Big Nasty is doing its big nastiness. Being all nasty in the port controller's office. And now we go see if Mr. Lola wants to play with me in my smaller ship. Oh, God. No. I don't want to play with you. Playing with you, not want to do what I. Just disappear, like good pirates. Be good pirates and just disappear. No, you want to. I'm gonna do some tricky pirate stuff. Yeah, I got him! Managed to get him all stuck. Alright, so now we head over to Cumana again. Whoa, that's a big old thing. Is that a Spanish fleet? Indeed it is. Indeed it is. I'm gonna go into the ocean area here and scout around a bit. It's a bit scary now that we're all by our lonesome selves. Let's see what's within range. The San Felipe and nothing else. Monsieur Lola is not to be found. That is a big thing in the water there. Oh god. Oh, balls, testicles. Oh, peanuts. Alright. Forget those guys. We're going this way. Oh, what? Dutch? Oh, come on. This is gonna be a clusterfuck. We got into a fight on top of a fight. Run! Run. Oh, we're steaming straight towards them, and the wind goes right into a bunch of rocks. Great. I'm gonna switch to chain shot. Because we need to run away. Goodbye! Farewell! And we'll see you another time. Let's see here. Galleon. And a schooner and something else. And I think they might have just crashed into each other, which is kind of funny. Right, we should be able to get out of here, no problem. They're all slower than the mad murderer. We're mad with murder. And we're sailing straight towards a goddamn fort. Oh, quick, get out of here. We need to go to sea. And we're still being chased by Spaniards and pirates. Story of my freaking life. One pirate ship. Oh, great. What ho, small pirate. Whoa, we're on a rock. What are you? Brig Jolly Ham. I'm gonna be so jolly when I get done with you. In fact, I'm gonna run away from you. Except running away from you would result in me smashing into a rock. That is not rock. Mm-hmm. He's gonna shoot our chain shot at you.
The left side, ready to fire!
From the left side only. That's all we need. Left side in our butthole shot. Yeah, his sails are all jacked up. He's not coming anywhere near us. Good practice, though. Alright, that's enough of that. We've got enough practice. We need to save the rest of our chain shot for an actual enemy. Persistent little fucker. Bug off. Your sails are broken. Just deal with it. Rock. Do a sandbank. Just in case we hit one. I want to know Jolly Ham. It does sound kind of delicious, but at the same time, it's Jolly freaking Ham. Oh, testicles. Our fiddly D. We're surrounded pirates, and we're not very free. So somewhere up around this coastal area here should be Mr. Eddie Lola, but I am not finding him yet. Maybe I really do need to go get a really crappy lugger or something like that. If that's the case, I'm gonna have to completely sell this ship because I just don't have enough money to put another ship into port. And at that, I don't know if I can take a brig with a lugger or a class 6 ship. I don't know if it's even possible. Or, okay, it may be possible, but it'll be really freaking hard because brigs are pretty well armed and armored and footed and handed and, yeah, it's just not, yeah, great. Just, I want it very badly to have to do this in a goddamn, whoa! Hold on, hold the fucking phone here. We are in a rock. Not that country that has Baghdad in the center, but please don't spawn me on land. That would be not hilarious. Okay. I guess my sandbank maneuver worked a little too well. A little bit. Wait, is one of these guys? No sea wolves. The Devil's Bride and something else. I'm not doing that sandbank maneuver again. I don't want to end up on land again. goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Alright, so next time on Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, we're gonna... God damn it, there's another fucking pirate ship. I suppose that might be the Sea Wolf. Oh, this, the wind is heading in the direction... Crap. That didn't work well. We're gonna run away from... Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna load the game. This is not working out. I know, none of this ever happened. Let's just pretend it never happened. Nothing happened. Aha! Load. This one. Hooray! So next time on Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, we start over again. But this time we're gonna do it in a very, very, very small ship. Which is kinda stupid, but fuck.